Just in front here, first there are two hawks, they touch and dance, and then he flew off, and then there's a third one. So, and then that hawk flew around and flew back and landed on the top of the building. And it landed on the highest spot. So, that's a mission we're doing. Hawk is Brenda's hawk energy in terms of Native American, which is the messenger. So it's flying very close, right here. It's going to come very close. So Brenda is always known as a hawk. Hawk medicine or spirit, which is the messenger. So like an angel, it's always flying very close. It's flying right across, right on top of me, right on top of me. Look at that, right across, or right on top of me. Oh God! so yeah, Brenda always sending messages to me. Till now, she's just flew right directly on top of me, and she's just saying she'll take good care of me, and that she's looking at, she's taking good care of me and us. And for me, I'm Wolf and Wolf Medicine, which is the teacher, as well as Raven. Raven is magic. So I got both the Raven or Bird Medicine and Wolf, which is the teacher. Like, man, wow, just flew right on top of me. Just to say that things will be good, that she'll take care of me for us.